I think the experience of the 20s has shown what a free market could do to agriculture.